Now, specific to the squat, there's some things that we want to look for. The first is a neutral spine. Weight in the heels. I want a proper line of action. Full range of motion, ROM is range of motion. And my knees need to track my toes. Okay. These tie directly in with those. So that neutral spine, that's midline stabilization. Weight in heels, that's posterior chain engagement, guys. Line of action, that's your core to extremity piece in the squat. I'm gonna break all these down. Full range of motion, and we're replacing that active shoulder piece on the squat with our knees tracking the toes.